You can't see your face. So are you going to tell Mummy what you've been doing at school today? What have you been doing at school today?
We've done volcanos.
Did volcanos? Hello, my lovelies. So I thought I would do a what I eat in a day video. I am really not very well. I'm just sorting the kids' toast out. Well, they have all crumpets, but they're frozen, so they're still. I'll go back in. I'm just going to put you on my thing. I hope I don't drop you. You're going to stay. There you go. You're on there. So you're not very secure. I am just making myself some breakfast and I'm going to stick my messy hair up now. It's so messy. I've got my breakfast right over here next to me. I'm not going to be able to show you anything without breaking my camera. Where it is, but there's my breakfast. Ready to go. Sorry guys, this camera's so bad. I haven't got my lenses in, so I can't even see what I'm doing. Right, so I'm making a cup of tea. I'm going to do my couscous for breakfast because the lovely Emily got me. Well, she went to TK Maxx and got loads of these ones. I think it's the vanilla caramel cream, but I actually can't read it. I haven't got glasses or lenses in. So, I'm going to weigh out 35 grams. I can just make some of it. See the 35 grams. I'm making a cup of tea as well, and I'm also going to get the kids' pack up out of the. I want to get the kids' pack up also out of the fridge at the same time. So, all busy, trying to do three things at once. So, cup of tea. Done. Milk. And what else have I got? So this one, and we need this one, and we need this one. This one. Here we go. So, pack up for my daughter. Done. Cups done. Now I'm going to do my breakfast. First of all, I'm going to weigh out my milk. I haven't been weighing out my milk for quite a while. So I thought I'd better start weighing it out again. So. There we go. Come on. Put some in there, and some in my other cup, ready to go to work. Right guys, so, I really don't feel very well. I want to be accountable today, because when I don't feel very well, I'll just eat nothing most of the day, and then just junk when I realise that I'm starving. Even though, obviously, technically we're not starving, guys. So, I need to keep myself accountable and get within, on track and get within it. So, really can't see nothing. My eyes are so glazed over with this cold. Really bad. Right. Here we go. Come on. Come on. Come on. There you go. Right, so I put 35 grams of couscous. I bought the wrong couscous when I went shopping. So I'm having to eat the whole wheat one. I don't like this one. It's a bit too big with the grains, but it'll do, won't it? So that's in there. And then putting in 50 mils of water. Mixing it all round. I will take this to work with me how it is. I then put yogurt in to mix it round. Because they're so tiny, I'll put the whole thing in. Normally I don't put the whole thing, I put like half three quarters in. And I'm also going to take a banana and a sumo, or easy peeler. But this one is the one that you also deliver. And this is going to be so hard because I really cannot see where the tab is to open it. So I should have gone and put my glasses on. My daughter just goes, how many balloons are in the living room? I went for a meal yesterday with Emily and Jeanette from Summerworld. I pinched them from Summerworld. And we went for a meal. And they got me a balloon. I mean. And then when we'd had dessert and we're about to leave, they brought cake out and started singing to me. And obviously, my birthday's not until Sunday, so. I'll be 30. I'm going to keep mentioning now, I'm sorry guys, but it's just about how much, what does it taste like? Oh, that's so nice. That is really nice. Right, now I've mixed it in. I'm going to put these in my bag and I'm ready to go. Yeah? Ollie's asking for his breakfast. Oh dear. Right, so I've got their bottle readies. I need to take my tablet because I really don't feel well. I need to put these back in again because they've gone cold. Bad mummy. I'm trying to think of something else first to do. Right. Oh. Let's get rid of a cup of tea. Tea made, put that back in the fridge. Oh. Yeah, so try to stay on the track that I can, I can't put you in there. Try to stay on the try and stay on plan today, guys, because I know that Sunday I am having a cheat day, a completely cheat day. I'm going to eat whatever I want when I want because it's my birthday. So it's not on cheat day, it's off planning it. So, oh dear. So I've got an off plan day. I didn't even bring my juice down today. No, but I'll drink a little cup of tea. So I'm going to go, guys, because you really cannot see me right now. I don't know what is going on with my camera. And I will catch you a bit later on, probably once I've got the kids sorted out and you're getting the car to take them to school, because it's now 8:01 and I need to go get ready. So I will catch you in a little while. What have you got?
Mama.
Yeah.
Here.
What?
Here.
What? Here. You want to open?
Here. I can do it, Ollie.
There you go. Yeah, Ollie. You need to eat your breakfast. Okay. Right, be good, babies. Haha, medicine time.
Medicine time.
So this one is for you. Come on, messy hair lady. Mummy's alarms are going off. Hang on. Here we go. And this one is for you as well. Good girl. This big one here is for you, Mr. Man. Come on. No, I do it. Come on. Let go.
Good boy.
Then this little one here is for you as well. Come on. Monkey.
What?
Right, ready to go to school? Let's go to school.
Enough of that now. Right, so I have just been to the shop, got my fags, I went and got my drink, which is free. So I am about to go to work, guys. It is now 9:05. I need to be there at 9:15, otherwise I get in trouble. So I'm going to quickly go, and I will catch you when I get to work. I have finished work. I have just been on the phone to one of my work colleagues and I had to stop. So I am actually at our industrial estate that has Argos and our Mothercare, which is leaving soon, and like Boots and all that lot. But there's a new store open and it's called the Food Warehouse. So I am gonna go to the Food Warehouse and see what it's like. Apparently it's meant to be a bulk buy only place, where like Iceland but different. So I'm gonna go and have a look. I can't really afford to buy anything, and I took my jacket off, which is right here, because I'm so hot. It is like 15 degrees outside. It's so hot out there and my nose is so bad. It really is driving me crazy, and I now have to work tonight as well. I don't know how I'm gonna cope. I really do not feel very well. So I'm gonna go to the Food Warehouse and see what it's like. Take a bag with me in case I do decide to buy anything, but I don't know how the bulk buy thing works, so I might just go in there and have a look, see if there's anything in there that I can buy for next week for food shopping, and I haven't got to buy for next week, and I go to Aldi instead, and if it's cheaper, bonus. Alright, so I'm going to go and have a drink, and I'm going to go in there, guys. Hi guys, so I've just got home, it's 12:20, I forgot that the Food Warehouse does not open its doors as brand new until the 26th of March. I think it's my brain today. It's really not very well, it's just crazy me. So I'm gonna go make myself a cup of tea, think about what to have for lunch, and then I'm gonna sit down and get everything ready for
to record my weigh-in video for this week. I'm going to set all that up and then I'll record it, and then I'm going to probably edit it this afternoon before I go get the kids from school. As I record everything on this phone and edit on this phone, I won't be able to show you actually me recording the video. Obviously I'll record it anyway. I'll probably give you a sneak peek, or a little, not, it won't be a sneak peek because it'll already be up by the time you've seen this, because obviously today's Wednesday. So I'm going to go and make myself a cup of tea and make myself a lemon sip, I think, as well, because I really need to get rid of this nasally thing. It's all in here and it's driving me crazy. But the kids up this morning absolutely loved the balloon that the girls got me. Not my birthday yet, it's on Sunday, but they absolutely loved playing with it this morning. I was like, please don't break the balloon, I want to keep it until Sunday. So I'm gonna go, guys. I need to really sort my nose out, and then I will catch you a bit later on. Probably do a video of me just doing my lunch. Still haven't got a clue what I'm gonna have yet. Don't know if my other half used sausages at the freezer, because they're really low sin, so if he hasn't, I might eat them for lunch. I might do. Right, I'm gonna go and I'll catch you a bit later on. So guys, I've actually decided to do myself some lunch first, because I really don't feel very well. Just catching up on 70 pounds of life, and I'm gonna eat this. It's just two pieces of wholemeal bread for my healthy extra B, beans and some ham. So that's all I'm going to have for my lunch and my other snack. And I'm also having the rest of my Monster, which is up there. And I'm going to eat this and chill out. So guys, I fell asleep with over. I really am not feeling very well. I really don't feel great at all. But I'm about to do my weigh-in video. I've just put the kettle on to finally make myself a cup of tea, and probably a lemon sip when I get home from the school run. It's now 25 past 2, so I've got my book here ready to go. I'm just going to put my water in my cup to make my warm cup of tea, so I can drink that while I'm talking to you guys on my other video. I'm just milking it down a little bit more with my allowance I measured earlier. Just really don't feel very well today. I really need to stay on track, because I can quite easily just pick at food today instead of eating like proper meals. It's gonna be really hard, not feeling very well. Alright, so I've made my cup of tea. I'm now gonna grab my lovely little scanny thing. I need to start using that over there, which is my weight loss journey, weight loss journey thing that has like how much I've lost and how much I've gained or whatever, and what I've done this week. I need to start using that again, really, but I just really can't bother to do today. Right, I'm just gonna go and put everything in here. You can hear the background, what I've been watching, what I fell asleep watching. I'm just gonna put my cup of tea down there. My book's there, ready to go. This is my little setup. I don't really have much of a setup, really. I just literally plug my thingy-majig onto here and then maneuver it around so you can see me. So, right, I'm gonna go and sort my face out. Sort my face, make sure I look okay, and then I'm gonna go into carry on doing my other video, guys. So I will catch you a bit later on, probably when I go on the school run, because I've got to leave in about 20 minutes maybe. So the light is really bad, I'm so sorry. But I'll catch you in a little while. Hi my lovelies, I'm so sorry about my voice and my throat, and I'm gonna keep sniffling, but I am not very well today, guys, so I am really struggling. I am currently doing what I eat in a day or daily life as well today. So you'll see the same clothes on me twice in two videos. So guys, I'm now walking to go and get the kids from school. The light is really bad, it's so bright out here. Probably can hardly even see me. Right, so go get the kids from school. I've done my video for weighing. Okay, I want to sneeze on it really badly. So that's done. I've got to edit now. I've got my headphones with me so I can edit while I go along. And yes, I'm smoking. I know it's bad for you, but that's just me. Right, so I'm gonna go, guys, and I'll catch you a bit later on when I pick the kids up.
No, you can't see your face. So are you gonna tell mummy what you've been doing at school today? What have you been doing at school today?
We've done volcanoes.
Did volcanoes? She's been telling me that she's been doing volcanoes today. Did they erupt?
Yeah.
Did they? Are you playing with mummy's balloon?
Yeah.
Look, mummy's balloon, look.
Yeah.
Are you?
Yeah.
You're a monkey. She did volcanoes today and she wants mummy to do them. So now I've got to look online and see how to do volcanoes. That's going to be so much fun, isn't it? We'll do volcanoes at home, won't we?
Yeah.
Hey, you're a monkey. Right, guys, so I'm going to go and get tea ready for tonight. I'm going to go and start prepping the lasagna, get it ready in the oven because my other half's not home till a bit later on. And I'm wiping my nose again.
Fianta.
What? So I'm gonna go and do the lunch tea now, and make little monkeys a cup. What do you want? A cup of tea, or do you want an orange juice? Ollie wants his drink out of his bag.
Orange juice.
Where is your bottle, Lily? That's behind you. I'm forgetting everything today, guys. Right, I'm gonna go and get tea prepped. Here. That's it. I'm gonna get tea prepped and get their lunchbox ready for tomorrow, and get out of the noisy living room because I was watching
off
the
block.
You want to get in the audio? Yeah? Right, so see you later.
Bye bye.
See you later. Tea time. So I'm going to use my spoon and I'm going to have some tomato sauce. And I've got lasagna. So guys, I am in a car. I have got my work stuff with me. I am about to leave. It's now 20 to 6. I need to get there for about 10 minutes time. So I need to push, but I'll stick to the speed limit. So I need to go, but I have got big drink with me. I've had my tea. I haven't really vlogged much this afternoon because I've edited the weighing video, which I'll upload when I get home because I don't have time to upload it. But while I was eating my tea, I was editing it at the same time. Tea was absolutely amazing. Didn't taste like anything because I can't taste anything at the moment because everything tastes bland with this cold, but it tasted really nice with what I could taste of it. I had 2 tins worth of ketchup. I haven't had the extra healthy extra A for cheese. I've used the last of my milk for my cup of tea I made earlier, and I've sinned the white sauce that we made as 2 sins per piece, so it was 4 sins for tea, so 5 sins in total today, so that's not really bad. I'm hoping not to have anything to eat when I get home, but I don't know, but I'll let you guys know then. But I need to go and go to work, so I'll catch you later. Hi guys, so I have finished work about 15 minutes ago. I feel really rough now, so rough that I actually feel sorry for myself. I am actually at Tesco's. I am going to go and get myself a mug shot or something like that to eat for. I need something hot, a little. Get rid of this. I don't know. Oh, it's so painful. Not painful, it's so. I just feel so dead. I really do. So, thank you so much for watching my video, guys, this today. I'm sorry that it's been basically the same as last week. That is all I do. I literally take the kids to school, go to work, come home, and pick the kids up and go to work again. So, thank you so much for watching. I'll put a picture of what I actually buy from Tesco's on my face right now. But other than that, I'm going to go, and I will catch you on another video next time. Bye, guys. Thank you so much for watching.